On Janmashtami 2019, Shahid Kapoor's stepfather and Ishaan Khattar's father Rajesh Khattar and his wife Vandana Sajnani welcomed baby boy Vanraj Krishna after 11 years of marriage. On Sunday, Rajesh and Vandana welcomed their baby boy on the social media. "My first hello," began the caption and further spoke about the trying times the world is going through. With three cute pictures of him with his father and mother, Rajesh concluded the caption by mentioning that it was their 12th wedding anniversary on May 3rd. Vandana Sajnani, in an interview last year, spoke about her pregnancy and revealed that she was expecting twins, but by the end of first trimester, she had complications and was admitted to get her cervix stitched. She called it the toughest experience and the most difficult time of her life. She calls her baby boy a miracle baby because, after his birth, he fought for 2.5 months in the NICU. Vanraj Krishna Khattar is a combination of their names. Rajesh became a dad for the second time, as he already has a son. His first son is a popular name in Bollywood, and we are talking about Ishaan Khattar. Yes, Rajesh is Shahid Kapoor's stepfather. Actress Neelima Azim is Ishaan's mother. News Desk.